final fact for you to ponder as you recklessly pursue your own destruction. Were it not for the tampering of Earth Garvel, these long-dead researchers, or you, humanity would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
Sounds like someone has issues.
Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Organic finds us.
It's simple. Leg bones connected. Well, you know, whatever the hell that is.
Let's see.
Okay, so, what part is the head?
That looks like a, sort of... All right, it's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Like that.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got.
Do I have to do something? No, I do.
Well, here she is. Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed.
We've got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, The moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole.
The machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread. And this is...
Here's the key to turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down! You don't understand what you're doing!
Oh, I misunderstood initially, that's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danik.
No!
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will, all of us, be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them! Jesus! Now what we need! Hurry!
Isaac, the codex!
Son of a bitch! You jammed the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! We'll never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Your malfunction.
We gotta shut this door!
God!
Ellie! Come on! Ellie!
It's no good! It's moving too fast! Isaac, do it! Just do it! Isaac! I love you!
Isaac! Hey! That gas is still coming! We gotta go! Now!
She's all I got.
This was her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've gotta finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now! Isaac!
We gotta run.
Move,
come on, Isaac! I left her. Ellie.
Isaac, hey, keep it together. Come on, man, don't fall apart on me. Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. You
right.
Got that?
All right. Hey, it looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where'd he go? I don't know! Jesus!
Son of a bitch! Okay, all right. We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just hey. Keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.
I ain't gonna keep any head.
I know where Danik is going. To get to the machine, he's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.
Whoa. Come on. Dumbass. Okay, you're not dumb. Never mind, you are.
Reborn! There he is! Fire!
What's this say? Buddy. Son of a bitch. Get the fuck out of here.
Shit.
Oh, damn it.
No other way down?
I'll head down on these cables. Just get the elevator working and meet me down there.
I'm not an engineer.
Try pressing the down button.
Thank you. big ones. Flame glaze. Down we go. Oh, son of a bitch.
Calibrating payload. Stand by. Transport will resume momentarily.
Isaac, whoa, down!
All
getting
hands,
yourself killed
stand
is not
clear.
Going to fix this.
Resuming operations.
North was right about one thing. This is a one-way trip. And if I'm going to die on this ice ball, I'm taking Danik with me.
Smart guys. Safety guard. Thank you. I'll fuck that one up. Almost fucked it up. New suit available.
Turn it off. We thought it was the answer, but we were deceived. The moon is the source of the signal, the madness. Make us whole. Turn it off. These are its cries for help, its call to action. And we are the fools who listened.
Yeah, it makes us pretty dumb. What new suit do we have? Elite suit. I feel very elite. Let's see. Two damage, one clip. There you go. Nothing. Thank you. Down we go. No shit. Javelin gun. Try, bitch.